28-28. Judge Mann and Judge Thrasher score the bout 28-28. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a draw. But by Colorado State Boxing Commission rules, we have to pick a winner. So the judges came to the decision. Fighting out of the red corner, Luke Lattimore!
Come on over here for a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to Mark Monroe, who is also a United States Marine. Luke,
one thing I gotta say about that, my friend, war. How are you feeling after a three-round battle like that?
Feel great. It's a rush. I was trying to get it over and done early, but it was a great match.
Awesome. Well, a lot of people out here, this young man's been trying to get on the fights for the last 2 months and has had his opponents back out. And he took this fight on 2 days' notice. So I think he deserves a round of applause for that. Tell us, what is it like when you step into the cage for the first time and you see that pin going to the lock? What's running through your head?
Really not. My mind was complex, to be honest. Time to think. I was rushing to get ready upstairs and kind of just went on instinct.
That's awesome. Do you have any sponsors you want to thank?
I don't have any sponsors, but I like to thank my friends and family. Everyone over here supporting. My friends down in Gunnison, folks, my fitness gym, getting me ready.
Well, that was awesome. Well, Luke, I think that you're definitely going to be a finalist for Fight of the Night by Spartan Labs, which is giving away a $250 supplement package tonight. So we'll let you know at the end of the night. Ladies and gentlemen,